over here at James W. Olley Park. Two from the first. We're going to put down the roller, or attempt to, with this Nuke SS, and then an air shot with this Nuke SS. It's a par 4, 500 some feet, and it's the basket down to the right one.
Sort of kicked a little hop and wasn't able to stand up good enough. And that one I turned over too much. A little stiff coming out of the car. Whatever. I need to loosen up a little bit. It's chilly. I already played 18. About a half hour away from here. At least it's warmed up a little bit.
It's up to 24. This short hole too looks like a good one for a catch cam.
Give me a minute. Yeah, I got the birdie, but Jesus, that was such a bad shot.
Hole 3.
A little short. Oh, just snuck it home. Oh, I think Gino farted.
The one finger pop. Hole 4.
tap it in.
Oh, 05.
Hi, little critter.
Not bad, not bad.
Easy birdie.
Hole six.
I took a walk up there. It's up and over the hill, probably down. I don't know if 195 is correct. It might be a little longer than that. But there's also a row of pine trees planted there. So you gotta go in between one of those to have a shot at it. I'd say that's probably good.
Yeah, that was pretty good. Probably just snuck around this guy.
A little bit higher.
Would have hurt it.
Hole seven. Took a walk up there. It's another little shorty. It finishes to the right. We got this little fool's gap here. I'm gonna go widen around.
We'll see. I clipped a little tree that next set, but it continued to push forward. Like I said, it's short. Should be an easy putt.
Got hole eight. Stepping you back a little bit so you can see the whole shot. Is that close? Maybe if I didn't clip that little branch.
I'm sure it's an easy putt. I don't know if that little touch of the branch helped me or hurt me. But either way, I was close. I'll see when I watch it later.
Hold on. To be honest with you, when I was taking my approach, I thought I was gonna hit the sign when I was on my fucking throw.
Oh well, hit a tree down there.
Missed the perfect round by a few inches.